Sergei, how's camp been? There's 2 weeks left till you step in the ring to face John Molina on the Manny Pacquiao Keith Thurman card.
Everything good? Inspiring, training hard, crying.
You're looking skinny. Like you weigh 148 right now.
I'm looking strong.
No, you are looking strong, but you're looking in shape.
Wrong answer.
But you understand what I'm saying.
I'm look and
feel good.
And feel best when I when wherever.
Was it a good training camp? The best training camp?
It's very, very good training camp.
How was sparring?
We do many hard work, many sparring. It's everything
going easy. So what do you tell John Molina if he's watching?
Good work and training hard. I want a good fight.
And then have you been watching any videos of Manny Pacquiao or Keith Thurman? Do you watch them train?
Huh?
Do you watch Manny Pacquiao train in a video of Keith Thurman?
I don't have time. I'm training self.
Yeah. but so. Manny, look at it. Manny was the underdog. Vegas in the beginning, if you put money on Pacquiao, you get more back. Now, Pacquiao favorite. Too many people bet on Manny.
We see this in enjoy.
Yeah, training. July 20.
Yes.
It's a very close fight, Pacquiao.
I think it's 50-50 because Manny have experience, have power,
Thurman.
Speed. Not he's too old. He's 40.
He looks very good for 40.
And his speed not like he before.
Well, today I saw him same speed. Today he looked very good.
No, we see this in the fight. And,
that's true, but he does throw
it's
like
boxing. Every have chance.
That's true.
50-50.
You're right.
Thurman have power. He's smart. Good moving.
So let me ask you this. Does Sergei Lipinets want the winner of Pacquiao Thurman? Do you want to fight the winner?
Of course. And before, I need win self.
Okay.
After.
Yeah, first you have to win. John Molina, not an easy fight. He's tall, he hits hard.
He's a good fighter.
Yeah.
He's
experienced.
Experience, good right hand shot, and he can take punch.
So we'll see. Message to your fans, of the people who like you, what do you tell them?
For my fans, thank you everybody. See fight. See me in the pay-per-view.
July 20.
Mucho gracias, mexicanos and latinas. And Kazakhstan. Спасибо большое. Россия, все пацаны, привет. Спасибо, что болеете.
There you have it. Sergei Lipinets speaking English, Spanish, and Russian, thanking his fans for all the support. He's getting ready. July 20th, he's on the undercard of Pacquiao Thurman, and he's fighting John Molina. Stay tuned, fireworks. Facebook.com, EsNews reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. Facebook.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.